Thursday morning in Central Park, New York.
Now we'll be taking the Midtown Tunnel, you see it coming up. Incidentally, that gold-domed church ahead is an Armenian church. Thank you.
never gonna work.
Or blocking the intersection. Gridlock. Most of these apartment buildings you see are co-ops, and many. Eastern end of Long Island. We're headed into Queens. Of course, then Manhattan and Staten Island is where you came in by ship.
Yes.
We sailed under the Verrazano Bridge and you passed under that. So that connects Staten Island and Brooklyn. And we are celebrating our 100th anniversary as the city of five boroughs. Prior to the 100 years, Brooklyn and Manhattan were two separate cities. And Brooklyn at that time was the second largest English-speaking city in the world, only second to London. There's three airports to service the city of New York, LaGuardia, which is also in Queens. It's named after a mayor that was at the end of the 1930s and the beginning of the Second World War. And then we have Newark Airport, which is in New Jersey across the Hudson River. So we have all three are international airports. Doesn't always work. If you don't have the easy pass, go to one of the booths that have the exact change or a token, or then you go to one where the toll keeper will give you change. For some reason they got those up tied up here. Thank you. see we've had very dry weather. The grass has turned off. We had very little rain in June. So in this hot weather, it doesn't take long for the ground to become very dry. We had a very mild winter the last 2 years also.
Touches on landing and takeoff. Thank you.
fog?
No, see the water. Feel it now, stopping.
Yeah.
feel it in reverse again. From the red end sign of
Flashing themselves to pieces and run over the side.